Why, it's Mr. Beeman, the real estate agent.
Mr. Beeman?
Yeah, he was printing millions of counterfeit dollars in the basement with his printing press. What we originally thought was mold was really green ink. See?
And I would have gotten away with it, too, if it wasn't for that big dog and you meddling kids.